stories. Now that's what I call a fucking mosh pit. All right.